right now, our whole grade is going on a field trip off to Little Cayman to CCMI, which is
like a research facility for like marine animals.
It's Central Caribbean
Marine Institute.
Yeah.
What's up, guys? It's Phill Vlogs here with another epic vlog. Today we are in freaking Little Cayman.
So you can see what makes them such a good predator in the Caribbean, being an invasive species. They've got all these venomous spines, they have warning colors so everything else knows not to eat them, they reproduce really quickly. Okay, now what do you guys think is the easiest technique for trying to figure out where the stomach is?
Follow the throat, exactly.
Where's the mouth going and following the throat? Very good. So what I'm gonna do is show you guys where the stomach is, which looks very full, is stick your finger down the throat and then see where it comes out.
Whoa.
Right there?
Wait, where's the
We're gonna see. Let's see what's in the stomach.
Yes.
There's obviously a little tail sticking out of that stomach. So let's open up the stomach and see what it is.
Could be a little jaw.
I'm like interested.
How do you know
what it is?
I heard somebody had a question, but I couldn't hear what it was. Yes?
How do you like identify the fish like once it's into the stomach?
It's gonna be hard to.
Ew, okay. It looks like poop.
So there was one large something in here.
Oh,
Oh man, this is a juvenile trumpet fish.